Hey guys, how fish are going? It's your boy Stealthforce here, back with some more Tales of Borderlands. I love this game, and like stupidly we left the episode one, we ended it off with just a little bit, like a minute or two left of it, like dumbasses apparently. So let's get the last bit in the video and then we'll be going to the start of episode two. Atlas mugged. When we get mugged, apparently. Let's get to the ending of the first one. Let's do the same.
You lost a vault key.
Which was never real.
Right. Then you lost the money.
Well, technically, we found it. But then it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really. Yeah. I mean, one way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure.
Okay, then.
So, what happened next?
Next time on Tales of Borderlands. See, literally the smallest thing I missed. Oh my goodness. Interesting. Okay, guys, let's start the Atlas Mugged, where supposedly we get mugged. Let's do this thing.
Yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman, who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys never is. Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. But betrayal, no one is prepared. For betrayal. She tried to stop him, but it was too late. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gordis Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king. Looking to regain his throne.
Handsome Jack. Okay.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. She has a point.
Aw, oh, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated.
God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Sure, yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
Yeah.
We've got a long way to go.
Now, is this a whole bunch of duct tape or what?
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
Ooh! You punched me in the neck.
Let's go.
Nice one.
Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reed started to act weird.
Reese, buddy?
No one has a clue.
You all right?
You're acting kind of weird, Reese. Weirder than usual.
Reese is just excited. He's all right. He, you know, just probably needs some air.
Maybe.
So, upstairs, where there's
now he's running
because it's higher. And hey, what's up with that map?
Change the subject. Why don't you?
Computer, enhance.
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 Enhance computer images.
Stop it. This is not how computers
this
work.
Is hilarious.
Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this.
This is not Iron Man.
I'm okay.
Did you break it?
Oh no. No, it's fine. I think.
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you...
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock.
She can grab it, no problem.
Somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas. Incredible!
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Nope, definitely not.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Okay, I can't pick their half up.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait, you hear that? The computer said it was going to contact some general. Just saying. Maybe that's him.
I would meant to press A. Okay. Let's go check it out.
Okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Is that a Hyrule problem
well,
or something?
Now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Well, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
He's dead, right?
Well,
his feet won't budge.
Yeah, he's wedged in there pretty tight.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right? We don't actually need all of him for that.
Him. Just the eye.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that.
Yeah.
eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
Yeah.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
If you have a better idea.
Any other idea would be a better idea.
Any idea would be a better idea. Lunch tray. A spork. That will work.
Oh, hey, it's a spoon and a fork. Ha! How about that? Oh, wait, that's not.
Yep. The eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Oh, my goodness. Okay, this is not gonna be nice.
Okay. Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it. So I just shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Would you just do it already?
Okay. Yes.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing is...
Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it. Right.
Yeah.
Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye, now.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over
there. Now do you blind.
Soon you will be.
Right, so far so good.
Stop talking to me.
Yeah.
Ooh, I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, shit on the floor, please. This is me helping.
No, it's not.
Ooh, you almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing.
Whoa! I got it.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Okay, Jesus.
Message 1.
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gordis project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an
and
Atlas
what's up with her eyes?
Been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
Yeah.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. If Athena is no longer a threat, please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life, and quite possibly the fate of the universe, is in your hands.
He was alive during while we did that?
Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped...
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't.
Don't.
So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a look at...
Yeah.
Ouch.
I'm fine.
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What?
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell into the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser of blood.
There was quite a bit of blood.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
What about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us.
Now see everything from his eyes.
Vault. And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again? Come on. Spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Jack. Your new best friend. Frenemy.
Tourist.
Frenemy, okay.
Defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake. What's the holdup? Get over here! Yeah, I know. I'm your hero. You're my biggest fan. Blah, blah, blah. Welcome to the club. Just trying to wet yourself, kid. You might short something out. All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
Jack, what? No, this is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
Dead.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Tom.
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because this is really weird? Because it is weird.
Please stop doing that.
Stop doing that.
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it!
Stop doing that!
It's like I told you. Handsome Jack is dead.
He's dead?
No. That's impossible. I can't die. That's stupid. No way.
Oof. Never had to tell someone they died before, so... sorry? That must suck.
Heroes don't die. Especially not before the story gets to the good part.
No, just their legacy continues on, but their body dies.
No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, give me a cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time. Give me.
What? No.
I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is. Stand still, damn it.
Jack, you're dead. Deal with it.
Killing people, that's how I deal with things. Come on, just let it happen.
Deal with it.
You're so stupid. What's your head doing?
What's the matter with you?
Oh! Reese! So much pain. Why am I... still conscious. Reese, hey. You alright? What the hell are you doing? You're acting strange.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Moonshots. Moonshots, really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Oi. Hey, sound good?
The Loaderbot! Loaderbot, hey!
Oh, I see. Now you need me.
Thank you, Loaderbot.
Okay! Okay.
Get in! We gotta go!
Yeah, we do gotta go.